Welcome to Be Healthy channel. Kindly subscribe to get more videos. Boiling water makes it safe to drink in the event of some type of biological contamination. You can kill off bacteria and other organisms in a batch of water simply by bringing it a boil. Other types of pollutants, such as lead, are not so easily filtered out, however. Before reaching a treatment plant, water from rivers and/or reservoirs contains a variety of organisms, such as bacteria and viruses. Even though the water might appear clean, it is most likely home to unsafe microorganisms. Some types of bacteria are harmful to consume, and can cause digestive problems along with symptoms of cramping and diarrhea. Boiling water is the most efficient method of purification when a person does not have access to safe, treated water. Many organisms cannot survive when water reaches its boiling point of 212 Fahrenheit. In fact, if the temperature of the water is above 160 Fahrenheit, any organism in the water will not survive longer than 30 minutes. Thanks for watching. Kindly subscribe to get more videos.